Sheryl Crow's latest song inspired by tweet, politics. For Grammy Award-winning artist Sheryl Crow, inspiration comes from everywhere, even the most random tweet. This month, Kid Rock announced he was running for Senate, drawing mixed reviews. One Twitter user decided to drag Crow into the debate. "Oh man, at Sheryl Crow must be rolling in her grave right now," user at UnaCatsup tweeted Friday about Kid Rock's Senate run. Crow, who is very much alive and promoting her latest album, quickly shot back, "Dude. I'm still alive." Crow and Kid Rock are no strangers to each other. They recorded the duet's Picture in 2001 and Collide in 2010, and have toured together in the past. The exchange drew thousands of likes and retweets. Crow drew inspiration from it, and grabbed her guitar. "In the studio today and I saw I'd be rolling in my grave, inspired me to write a song, dude, I'm still alive," she wrote in a tweet accompanied by video of her performance. "If Kid Rock runs for Senate, I wouldn't be surprised. But not over my dead body, 'cause dude I'm still alive," her lyrics say. In the song, Crow mentioned a few key players in President Donald Trump's administration. "I'm sorry Jeff Sessions, seems they're dropping like flies," she croons, alluding to the firing of FBI Director James Comey, the resignation of White House Press Secretary Sean Spicer, and also Friday's news of the firing of the former Chief of Staff Reince Priebus.